The ship lands on the sandy seafloor, bounces slightly, and falls back, hitting the seafloor again. This process may break an unbroken hull, and the cargo will spill on one or both sides of the hull. It is also likely that the impact may cause the previously intact amphorae to break, particularly those on the top layers of the stacking pile.